Raul Menendez launched the drone attacks against your cities. The United States has nothing to gain by invading China. We're all pawns of Raul Menendez.
Thousands of American drones are heading for our capital cities. Show weapons, Madam President.
Madam President, the SEAL commander who captured Menendez requested to head up your security detail. He's our best authority on Menendez, and he still believes you may be a target.
Sir, we have activity on the ground. Multiple hostiles.
My God. The drones. They're changing course.
Los Angeles. I knew it was too easy to crack that solarium drive.
He's targeting the president.
Marine One is under attack! Go to ground! Alert the MRAP for immediate pickup! Going down!
Madam President, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm
sure?
Fine.
Okay.
Yeah.
Evac the President to prom night.
Yeah.
Calm down! The bullet went through clean, you're gonna be fine!
Still bleeding!
I'm gonna give you some of the pain! Son of a bitch!
Madam President, the drones took out Air Force One and Marine One. We cannot extract you by air.
Jones, what's the status of the other convoys?
LAPD reports surface streets are compromised. Hundreds of heavily armed mercenaries have struck LA simultaneously.
Any word on casualties?
Downtown LA evacuated. Preliminary reports are below expectations.
Thank God. Mason, what's our next move?
Madam President, we're taking you to the prom night shelter under the Bonaventure Hotel in downtown.
Johnson, I want troops in the streets and these drones dealt with.
NORAD scramble 200 F-838s. They're less than 5 minutes out.
This is what Menendez planned all along. Taking out the G20 leaders will cripple capitalist governments across the world.
Come around 90 degrees! Don't let him get through! section. This is Anderson responding to your Mayday call. Standing by for tasking.
Anderson, we are en route to prom night with the President. Request establish overhead. Provide armed overwatch.
Wilco, be advised. I'm all you got. The bulk of my squadron is down or engaging drones.
Understood. We'll make it work. Harper, sit rep.
We got mercs all around the freeway. They got RPGs targeting another G-20 convoy. Dead ahead, very level.
What's the call, section?
Get the President down there while I provide cover fire.
Come on, come on. Go, go.
We gotta make quick or the folks inside are dead meat.
We're on ground, full head count. Several mercs inside the big rig trailer. Lower freeway, right side. OMG trucks advancing on the right.
Take cover by the vehicle!
Moving! Dead ahead! We got another MG truck dropping infantry!
Stay in cover, I'll direct you to move when you're clear!
We're taking heavy fire from all directions. Damn it! We're taking fire from high! You're right on us, section. Behind the support columns. They got fucking snipers on the overpass! Damn it, man! Keep them off us!
Push through! The G-20 leaders in that vehicle are running out of time!
Use your scope,
get
section!
Get to the vehicle!
Get the hell out of here, section! The freeway is coming down!
And find the status of the other convoys.
The rear vehicles diverted as soon as we were hit. Set down patrol.
Get on the radio and find the status of the other convoys.
The rear vehicles diverted as soon as we were hit. Set down patrol is secure.
Good work, people.
Contacto hostile.
Get on the radio and find the status of the other convoys.
The rear vehicles diverted as soon as we were hit. Sector Petraeus is secure.
Good work, people. We need to get this convoy.
The rear vehicles diverted as soon as we were hit. Sector Petraeus is secure.
Good work, people. We need to get this convoy moving. Get the President into the middle vehicle.
We're gonna be fighting every inch of the way.
How bad they hit us downtown?
It's bad, section. Most of the city's now a full-blown war zone. I don't know how you're gonna make it through downtown.
How the hell do we come back from this section?
I don't know yet. But we will.
Menendez knew exactly what he was doing. In the Pentagon, Washington, Wall Street, all on the same day, using our own aircraft.
compromised. I say again, Blue Route is compromised. All convoys need to avoid the arena district. Await further updates.
We'll find a way through the street. We'll regroup en route.
We got RPGs on the rooftops all around. I'm trying to be here. Come on! Damn it!
Anderson!
God, son of a bitch!
They're moving in on Anderson Spider.
Holy shit. You okay?
Yeah.
Anderson's
FA-38
may still be viable.
Ah, shit! Anderson! She took a hit before, don't know how bad.
At least she's still in one piece.
Get her to safety. Make sure she lives.
Fly one of these things, section?
No.
Well, you gotta fly one now, buddy. The flight computer should have the most important. I'll take the ambulance with Anderson. Stay on me and we'll try to regroup with the presidential convoy.
Identify. Mason, David. Priority override. Alpha, Delta, Echo, X-ray. Authorization accepted. Startup sequence initiated.
The BMCs are flying every damn intersection. The LAPD are overwhelmed. We're not gonna make it.
Sam, I've secured an FA-38 for 5 years of work.
Keep moving!
Thruster repair complete.
He's too hot to run!
Mason, you are one crazy bastard. You know that, right?